Tranmere's fans out by the thousands to produce one of the biggest crowds Prenton Park has seen in years. And with manager John King setting an early pace in the celebrations, the 12,000 fans were not to be disappointed. Half an hour into the game, and Tranmere's fullback Mark McCarrick opened the account with a quick two-step. Millwall's reply wasn't far away. A powerful drive from Terry Hurlock, leaving keeper Eric Nixon thinking it was all beyond him. Just into the second half, and it was Millwall and Hurlock again. Once more, Nixon found it all over his head. But Tranmere were intent on ousting the First Division visitors. A Hughes free kick meant for Chris Malkin missed its mark, but Jim Steele made the most of the opportunity. So, 2-2, it was down to Eddie Bishop to put Tranmere into the next round and to try to untangle himself from delighted colleagues.